Oh, it's crate of erotic. Not erotic, exotic silks.
Erotic silk. Isn't erotic silk just Victoria's Secret?
Yeah.
I mean, here we go, hoarder. There's a chest of lingerie. I think there might be a fort, but it could be an outpost. Oh yeah, dear, that is a bit close to the rocks. That's actually a bit too close to the rocks.
Oh. It is a little bit yikes. Oh. Oh, no, we're fine. No problem.
How far until this treasure then?
I shall have a look.
Oh, hey, there's Pride Rock.
We've gone past it. Turn around. I think it's back where those rocks were.
Oh, God damn it.
Yeah.
The rock that we nearly hit, it's that.
Turn around when possible.
Actually, I think it's past it. I think it's past this one on our left.
Okay.
Well, there's some fort up on top of it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. It must be...
Still a little way to go. Probably another 30 seconds, so...
Maybe this next... Where is...
I think it's just floating in the ocean, but it's very close to these rocks.
This one, well, I think we're on a crash course. Let's go fall overboard again.
Oh, see you later.
Bye.
Alright, straight ahead there.
Oh, yes.
And lower anchor.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Here it is. There's a whole bunch of weirdly floating treasure.
Yeah, I was going to say.
I reckon this is probably where a player ship was sunk.
Oh, I can't actually reach it.
There's a lot of treasure here. Oh, there's one of those Reaper chests.
Yeah. Happy days.
There's some good loot here.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Is there anything else on that?
Yeah, I think there's a couple.
Yeah, it's quite a lot.
Whoa, yeah, it's just tons of wood.
Wait, when did we get all these chests?
Yeah, wood.
There's a ton of chests in here now.
Yeah, ooh, another achievement.
Brilliant.
Got legends, this is unacceptable. A chest of yours has gone astray and has been cashed in as some thieves pay.
Yeah, that's obviously what we gave to Mayboy.
Oh yeah, that'll be what we gave them and it counted as like them sealing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice to know that they've cashed it in. Actually, considering that looked like it was a sunken player ship and we're right next to the Reaper's hideout, they must have been nearly here to drop off the Reaper's chest. Yeah. I wonder what got them.
Oh, I see what you mean, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. Cause it didn't,
like, they must have been on their way.
Because it didn't claim their valuables. So maybe it was the Kraken.
Might have been.
Ooh.
Yeah, actually, because if a player had sunk them, they would have taken the chest.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, unless you're us who sink people without... I can't see where I'm going, so I might need... Because it's a bit dark.
Well, you see, what we do is we sink people who don't have any treasure.
I can't see where I'm going.
Keep going, we're fine.
But we're not fine, there's an island there!
And... Perfect.
Brilliant. Keep going, he said.
Perfect.
Keep going, he says.
We couldn't be less in the water.
Oh, bloody hell. Well...
Right, we're cashing in this Reaper chest.
Yeah, we'll fix the boat, don't worry.
Yep, fix the boat.
Okay.
Mind the boat.
Oh god, I think the waves keep pushing us into the rocks.
Oh, big money.
Oh, that must be nice. How much was it?
10 grand.
Oh yeah, now I'm 43. Holy shit. I know what I'm doing now, nothing in it. Oh shit.
Oh, oh wait, did you chuck that off the side?
No, it had nothing.
I went and looked at it and like nearly jumped in after it. That would have been great.
Yeah, I saw you kind of eyeing it up. No. I had nothing in it, so I just popped it.
Mm.
Oh god. Oh god! Oh!
That was perfect.
Oh! Yeah! That's so perfect, that we actually. Oh, fuck's sake. We're so useless. Well, why are we just so
we're
shit?
We're still going, we're getting further away.
Oh, it's a crate of erotic. Not erotic, exotic silks.
Erotic silk.
The traders are like the other side of the set of islands.
Oh. Isn't erotic silk just Victoria's Secret?
Yeah.
I mean, here we go, hoarder. There's a chest of lingerie.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so previously being an emissary had doubled the gold of a reward of a thing, but that tripled it.
Is it because we did the key?
I think it's because we got that special emissary level.
We did the key, didn't we? We filled out the levels at the bottom.
Yeah. Oh, that key. Yeah. I think that was. Oh, and we can claim emissary quest now because we like earned it.
Hey.
So they gave us 4 emissary quests, and they're like treasure quests. But oh my god! Oh, this is amazing. So on these treasure quests that this guy's given us, each island has like, because usually it'll be like each island has 1 or 2 chests. On these, each island has 5 chests.
Wow.
Jesus. So we're gonna be rich if we go dig some of these up.
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't have work tomorrow, so.
Oh no! I've had the whole week off. I'm quite fortunate in the fact that my job gives me rest weeks every 6 weeks.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Even after lockdown, literally, I had 4 months. I had 2 weeks of annual leave before lockdown, had 3 shifts, then lockdown. Then I had a rest week after lockdown. So I swear they just didn't want me there. Nearly threw a firebomb at myself, but that's fine. Sinking ships that have nothing on them.
Hey, but you know what? Maybe the real treasure was the friends we made along the way.
Absolutely. No, it was worth doing, for sure.
It was worth sinking them just so we could make friends with them. Yeah,
I'm sure they came out
of it with free treasure.
Genuinely, they came out with more.
Well, I'd say free, but it cost them their ship. Okay, so I've marked on the map, might be worth having a look.
Okay.
So this emissary gave us 4 islands, each with 5 chests, and I've marked all 4 of them on the map. So
yep.
Should we go like north to south, or I think that might be the best way.
So if we loop south, and then do the furthest, maybe the closest one, then the second closest one, and then loop around the island where we are now. Oh, I don't know.
Or do we?
Maybe if we turn around, go for the one behind us, then the one on top of us, then loop around to the bottom.
And then down south and get those 2. Okay, yeah, that sounds good. Then, so we'll go for that one first.
Awesome.
So we're going to Twin Groves. Ah, got the whole squad riding.
Oh. Anyone else hear that, or was it just me?
I didn't hear anything.
Hmm.
No, there is.
Oh, yep. On the guns.
Oh!
Starboard side.
Whoa. Hello.
Oh, I've got no cannonballs, hang on, shit. Oh, was there a banana in the cannonball chest? Oh, there we go. Wait, I want to see what a firebomb can do.
They be firing. Oh, one of their cannons dropped the anchor. Put the anchor up.
Oh,
raise the anchor.
Well, that makes it.
Yeah.
Oh, God. It dropped it again!
Yeah, they're using special ones.
That'll be alright. How are we doing down below?
There's no holes. No, they're right on our ass.
Oh, they're gonna ram us.
Alright, they're gonna come up on the starboard.
Oh, I got no more fireballs. Fuck.
Ready on the starboard guns. Oh, that one set fire to
it. They're on the port. Oh, starboard, sorry. Wait, let me see if I have any more fireballs. Because they're pretty close, actually. Oh, they're far away now.
Oh, we hit them hard. Right. I'll bring us back closer to them.
We have some special ones.
And they're still on fire.
The cursed ammunition will inflict
Oh, well, we're taking on water.
Oh shit.
We're heading towards an island as well. We might want
to
drop.
Well, I think we're heading towards the island we're going to, but we got to deal with these guys.
I'm dropping the anchor.
Oh, what, but we got to go take care of these guys. Oh, they're sinking.
Wait, where do they sink? I didn't even see them.
I saw where they went down. I'll swim over.
How many okay, I think I have some. If you bucket it, the wheel looks a little better.
The thing is, you can sail exactly towards the mermaid flare, because the mermaid is on the treasure.
The flare doesn't show up for us, it only shows up for you. So,
I see.
Oh, we're going backwards. Oh, dear.
You're going back.
Oh, no, we're fine. Okay, we're coming in slowly.
Nice.
I'm going to try and come up on your...
yeah,
right.
Bring it in a bit of an angle so you can harpoon. Right, probably Reece, fine sails. Right there, to be honest. I would drop anchor.
No, sorry, Reece. Anchor. I meant anchor. Sorry. My bad. Anchor sails. It's all the same to me.
Try and swing it to the right.
Yeah, I'm going to try to. There we go.
Oh, that looks good. That looks perfect.
Fucking hell, it's a bit too perfect.
It might be, but it's so close that... Ah, nice. Yeah.
Oh, it's a nice
also, if there's a view we can't hit, it won't take long to just swim to him.
Oh, I can't get to that one.
I'll go and grab it.
Reece, if you grab it and then swim over to sort of my side, then I can get the chest and then get you at the same time. Well, not at the same time, but I can get the chest, then I can get you. That was only a storage crate anyway. There we go.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's an experience.
Hey, ashen chest.
We got some more cannonballs as well, which is good.
Nice.
That is good, because we've used quite a few.
Yeah, we have.
Are we heading towards that island?
Yep, this is the first treasure island.
Oh, nice. Didn't even hit anything. That's a first.
Yeah. We're probably all going to need our treasure maps out, because there's 5 pieces of treasure here.
Oh! There's a keg skeleton!
What happened? How did you do that?
I fired myself out of the cannon. If you go onto the cannon, it'll say, like, hold R.
Oh, climb into cannon.
And then fire yourself, and you'll go... Hello.
Hello. Oh god, I overshot.
Yeah, I overshot a bit. Oh shit! Oh! Blunderbuss. Bastard. Blunderbuss. Oh, thanks, Reece. More cannonballs.
First chest I've dug up is a big gold captain's one.
Oh, decent. Nice.
If they're all like this, we'd be crazy rich.
I'm gonna leave them on the shore here, because here should be in range of the harpoon.
Yeah.
And it's quicker to leave them there and then get on board than to bring them on with us.
Oh my god, this chest is gold as well. I think we're in the money.
Oh yeah.
Do you want me to ferry these back over to the ship?
If you get on the ship and just harpoon them.
Oh, okay.
Because it's quicker than to waddle in the water with the chest.
Oh my god, I think they're all captain's chests.
What was that?
This is amazing.
This is great.
Oh, don't want to dig there. Of course not. There we go. Yeah, I got another captain's chest.
Yep. I think if we do all 4 of these islands, we're going to end up with 20 captain's chests.
Right, and there should be one more, I think.
Yep. So it should be right here. Yep, another captain's chest.
Magical.
Oh my god, you harpoon me.
Hang on, I'll dig that one up. If I dig, I'll dig this one up and then...
You dig that, I'll just carry this one on.
Okay. Reece, did you catch the one on the other side?
I'm just gonna get it now.
Ah, magical.
There
we go. Oh, another chicken.
A hold is already looking very full.
Mm.
Especially all the captain's chests. Yeah, because they all look like proper... Real treasure chests. Treasure chests. Right, Reece, if you want to pick this one up, try and avoid me, and then pick me up afterwards.
I reckon it might be a little bit off.
Ah!
Oop, just a bit high.
Very careful.
Right. Here you go. Bit lower. There we go. And now me, if you please.
Yep, one sec.
Oh, Christ. That's actually terrifying. God, okay. Oh.
Alright, next target.
So where did we agree? It was up then, wasn't it? And
yes,
then
we're going south. North from here to Rum Runner Isle.
So, oh, it's...
Maybe we're with the keg, yeah. I think the crack is the reticle. Oh! There we go! Right.
Still in the water.
So, let's have a look.
Now he's dead.
Let's have a look, Ski. Oh, fuck. Okay,
pig is... Oh no, he's following me again. Piss off!
Captain! Piss off! Okay, I got him twice. I think...
Ooh, ooh.
Okay,
I
got
the ashen guy.
I've got
no
more ammo. Yeah, if he drops a key, I'll be well happy. But I'm not sure.
You still alive. You are.
Right.
Yeah.
So, I'm on the big island. So, there's supposedly...
I don't have any cannonballs. God damn it.
So, if we do it facing that way...
Yeah, let's...
Okay, so there should be one sort of around here somewhere, in that case.
Wait, mind out the way. Mind out the way.
Me?
Oh, he's dead.
I was gonna just twat a cannon at him.
I
am alive when I really
shouldn't be.
I just looked at my health bar and there is nothing up there.
Shit! Skeletons. Yeah, these are captain chests again.
Yeah, I found one over here as well, it's nice.
Oh, I can hit one more. Oh no, I think he's going after you. That's right then.
Hang on.
Bounty skull.
Nice.
Right, there's a chest for you to harpoon, Reece. Oh, you're on the beach.
Never mind. Go back to the ship.
Oh, dear lord. Hello. There's some chests on the shore for you.
Can I harpoon a pig?
Okay, so there should be a path.
This is going to be our biggest haul yet. This is going to be ridiculous.
Oh yeah, I see a path. Are you sure? What? Better than last time?
I reckon. This many captain's chests. Captain's chests are worth a lot. And now that we're high enough emissary level to be getting like triple rewards from being an emissary, we're going to be getting like many thousand per captain's chest.
Oh, there
like,
we go.
I reckon probably about 4,000 or 5,000 each.
Oh, leave me alone.
Experiment.
Right,
missed. Me. Oh, I spooked him.
Oh, Jesus. God, I'm gonna die. Holy shit.
Oh, man.
Another chest for you. You okay over there?
Yeah, I'm alright. I just didn't look at my health until it was really low. I've eaten a coconut, I'm alright. Did you try and harpoon the pig?
Maybe.
Can we steal him and get him on our ship?
Well,
I'm trying to see if, like, will it kill them or will it just, like,
I don't think the harpoon kills anything because.
Yeah, it doesn't. I don't think it does
kill
damage.
Ah, oh, nice. Well, there are so many of these chests down here.
Right, are there any more that needs to be found?
I'm just digging up the last one now, although there's quite a lot of skeletons.
Oh, I'm gonna come and assist you.
Thank you. Alright, I think if we both dig, it'd probably be faster.
Yeah.
or not. Oh, yeah.
Good lord!
Oh, there's an unruly fellow.
A rogue skeleton. I wonder if you can snell a snake to anyone. Snell? Wait.
Snell?
Snell
a snake.
Snell. Snell a snake. Snell a snake, snell. Snell a bit of a snell.
Just here watching Reece trying to harpoon a pig.
It's delightful. Oh, fuck.
It's like a white whale.
They're just sort of frolicking, aren't they? They're like the pigs in the Bahamas. Reece, can you harpoon me? I can't be fucked. Thanks.
Okay. Oh my god, the amount of chests down here. I'm screenshotting this. This is
hang on, let me have a look. I can't wait to see this. Oh my god!
Come here, you. I will not rest until... I
you must
see
be able
happened.
To. Oh, hang on, wait, Reece, there's one here, there's one running. There.
There is? Oh, there is.
Oh, he stopped for a sec as well. Yes.
Alright, whilst you guys are doing that, I'm just going to raise the anchor. Let's get going.
I don't want to go.
Get away from this bloody island.
Oh, come on, one pig.
I don't think we're going to get the pigs.
No, we are.
It'll
just sound like a dad who's explaining why they can't buy something in a toy shop because of some bullshit reason.
Look, you can have a pig for your birthday.
There must be a pig on this little island. Has to be. Oh, come on. Oh, there's a skeleton. Brilliant.
Oh, here's an explosive barrel skeleton. God, don't harpoon him on.
I don't have any ammo. I wanted to shoot that.
God, if we get sunk now, I'm going to cry.
Yeah, I've been thinking about that. That's going to be absolutely tragic.
Yeah.
There's quite a lot of ships on the horizon.
They have a lot of treasure, so I doubt they're going to go for us.
Yeah, but I did see three ships, so we'll just have someone keep an eye out, because if they get close, we want to go quickly.
Okay.
Because we can't risk this amount of treasure.
Yeah, Reece, you want to stay on, and then you can harpoon and keep an eye out.
Yeah,
watch those ships.
Okay, let's do it quickly.
I don't really know how to drive this thing.
No, just give us a shout.
Just tell us if they're coming. Then...
Wait, what is glowing over there?
That's the statue. You can get like a gem from it if you beat it up.
Oh, okay. But
with this amount of ships going around, I'd rather not.
Yeah.
I should. Right, I found here we go. Sort of
bottom right crate.
Okay, so apparently there's one here.
Chestamine.
But I can't seem to dig. Oh, there we go. I got one.
Nice.
Okay, let's get these and get the fuck out of here.
They're not moving right now.
If they start coming our way, we can just leg it for the nearest outpost.
Yeah, I think that's a good
idea.
And
we can always come back.
Yeah, absolutely. Right, Reece, we got some chests for you.
Cool.
Let's see if you can. You should be able to harpoon from, like, there.
Oh, can you see that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, there should be one
more
nearish.
Oh, yeah, one more.
I can still see one of those ships. I'm just going to have a peek. He's stationary. He's just vibing. And it is only a sloop, so probably don't need to worry. I think I saw two brigantines. They both seem to have gone. I mean, they were quite far off anyway.
Maybe they were... Oh, there's two more nowhere, I think.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. No, please. I'd rather not. Oh!
Out.
Bastard. Okay.
Nice.
Right, there's one more, I think. If you want to grab this one and take it to Reese Poo.
Yep.
And then I'll get the last one.
Cool.
Which is... fucking... So, it's more or less around this side.
Oh, I think there were six on this island, then.
No, because I think you only dug up two, and I only dug up two, and there's five, isn't there, in total?
I think I might have dug up three, to be honest. Or maybe I did. Maybe I just miscounted horribly. I might have done.
Oh,
I don't know how many I've actually taken on to the ship. I think I've taken four, but there might be more.
Well, if you've only taken four, then that would make it five total, which makes sense.
Do you want to bother with that sapphire thing?
I mean, while we're here and you're digging that up, I think we may as well.
What is going on? I'm hearing gunfire.
Oh, that's me.
Sure.
I wonder if the cannon would destroy it.
Maybe, I think we would need to angle the ship.
Is there cannon warfare going on, Reece? Oh no, that's just the statue. Ignore me.
Yeah, statues. It like rumbles.
Right, we got one more.
Yeah, sloop's still stationary.
Right.
Okay, hey,
we got one more chest.
I very nearly died doing it.
But...
Yep, might want to move unless you want to risk.
I don't mind being taken.
Oh, there we go.
I think it's behind a rock. It might be the.
That was very close. There, hey, there you go. Nice.
Oh my god.
Isn't it wonderful?
It's beautiful. Look at that.
This is mental. And we've got one more island to go. Fantastic.
Aye, aye, Captain. Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
Oop.
If nautical nonsense be something you wish, then drop on the deck like this.
And flop like a fish.
Drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
Flop like a fish.
There's no flop.
Fucking
there's
degenerate.
No flop emote.
There's no flop. I mean, you flopped once and now you're dead.
That was just me dropping to the deck and I lost the will to flop. No. Yes.
Drop
I can
to
drop
the deck and suffocate like
I
a fish.
I can drop,
yeah.
But I cannot flop. Yeah. It's a bit morbid, actually.
Because fish flopping on the deck is them dying.
Yeah, it's literally them gasping for air, desperate for some kind of water.
If nautical nonsense be something you wish, go and fucking die.
Yeah, please. No nautical nonsense on this ship. If you want it, you can drown. In and out, 20-minute adventure.
Ugh.
I'm pretty sure this is the... Yeah, our ship's on the south side.
Okay. So it should be here, then?
Yeah, it should be there.
Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Oh. I keep forgetting, and for some reason I'm always surprised when it happens. There we go.
Oh, we can put crates up on this rock for harpooning. That's perfect.
Ah, perfect.
Harpoon rock. Sounds like a good Elton John song. You've heard of the Crocodile Rock.
Harpoon rock.
The harpoon.
Oh, it's a cool little shrine.
Yeah. Here we go, Reece. Another one for you.
Yep.
On the rock. Makes it a bit easier.
Oh, wow. Something shot me.
I was going to say, you're right. Do you want me to revive you?
If you wouldn't mind.
Oh, man.
What the fuck shot you there? Oh, Jesus. Are you sure? Oh, yeah. Hang on. Let me deal with him and then I'll get you.
Unless there's like a guy just hiding out on this island waiting for
I was going to say, yeah. He's... Oh, okay. Well.
He doesn't have a ship. He just lives on the island.
It's Kenzuki, mate. It's his kingdom.
Oh my god, wow, that book, yeah.
Remember that book?
I haven't thought about that book in a long
time. Michael Morpurgo.
Yeah. That was a great book, man.
Kenzuki's Kingdom. It was like the first book I read, like, by myself. Oh.
I will try not to shoot you.
Oh god, that's terrifying. Oh god, I'm gonna oof.
Don't oof.
I'm gonna try not to. Oh, thank you, Reece.
No problem.
Oh, he's behind a rock at the minute. There we go, there's another one here. Legend. Okay, I'm gonna eat a banana.
You kind of scared the crap out of me, though. I thought someone had boarded who wasn't.
Oh, God!
What the...
I didn't notice the skeleton had a barrel, so
oh
I
god,
barrel.
I thought the ship. I thought someone was shooting at the ship. My arse fell out.
I thought that was a cannon.
Jesus.
Ball hit us or something.
Oh, I don't think you're going to be able to res me in time.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know you were down, mate, sorry.
Yeah, I blew up a.
I looked straight towards the ship and not towards you. It's like in Sherlock when, in the event of a fire, a mother would always look towards her baby. Just look straight for the ship. Make sure the ship's intact, and then...
Yeah, make sure the, like, 20 captain's chests are safe.
I wouldn't mind doing, like, a count of these, but there's just a pile at this point.
It should be 20, because it was 5 on each island and 4 islands.
Yeah. I reckon we're not far off.
Right, there's another... Oh god, he's gonna kill me! Oh yeah, sorry, yeah.
Hey, an achievement for getting 20 chests, nice. Was that the last one you got?
Must have been. No, there's one more.
Oh no, apparently there's two more. I guess we just had two other chests as well.
Oh, there we go. Oh no, one more.
I think it's a bit more. I think the captain's chest took longer to dig up.
There we go.
I feel like this storm might be over for us soon.
We're off now anyway, that was the last one. Oh no, the storm is...
Was it?
Oh.
I think there's one more.
Oh, is there? I don't think there's none on the map.
Yeah, map says one more.
Oh, shit. I don't know how that happened. I'm pretty sure... I thought that was the one that we...
Well, it's still marked on the map.
Oh.
It's in a similar area. It's like right next to where that one was.
That just makes no sense.
It should be straight under this tree, I think.
Oh, I see.
Okay, not this one. It says it's directly under a tree.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Oh god.
I'll defend.
Yes.
We're alright. I can hit one more.
There's another one.
This is gonna take an age to sell all of these chests.
Oh yeah, undoubtedly.
Yeah, but it's gonna be amazing.
If only we could harpoon them towards Harry.
Worth it.
Here you go, Harry. He's a chest and he's harpooning it at his face.
Hey.
Right, Reece, last one.
Right, and now we leg it with our load.
Me as well, if you please.
One
second. God, you lazy bastard.
I prefer
Do you not want to get your feet wet?
No.
Right, I'm going to look at where the nearest outpost is.
Where's the expressway? It's tons of fun getting harpooned across. I don't know what it is. Okay, I'll try and get us out of this storm. Reece, if you want to raise the anchor.
Alright, nearest outpost is straight south to plunder outpost.